What's good, Slay Gang? It's your girl, Red Slay, back with another reaction video. We got the OY versus the OGs. You feel me? DDO some on his man's D play for keeps. Go at it with Shot EK, man's. At the end, he's smoking Ratty. Roddy, however you say his name or whatnot. But we're going to get into it. We're going to see what they arguing about or whatnot. What they going back and forth about. So yeah, don't forget to like the video, man. Comment down below what else y'all want to see on the channel. Don't forget to subscribe. We on the way to 10k, bruh. So let's see what they talk about, y'all.
Wow, that's
wild. Goddamn fuck. I ain't gonna lie, that's fire. Intro fire.
I'm Daddy Old Patty while I'm smoking on Natty.
And I'm Daddy Old Friday while I'm smoking on Natty.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's Will coming back to y'all with another video. And today we got a D-Play for keeps on that it was some Shy K Mans after he was seen in the video saying he was smoking a dad's. So let's get right into it. So it started with Shy K Mans, who go by Spongy, posted a video of them dissing. On top of the video, he wrote, shoot. Everybody in this video is shot. Look, they still didn't get back for Benji.
Patty.
And I'm Daddy Old Patty while I'm smoking on Natty.
And I'm Daddy Old Friday while I'm smoking on Natty.
Daddy Old Matty while I'm smoking on Ratty.
Daddy.
D-Play for Keeps responded, posting on his IG saying, he dead, y'all just fanned out and wanted to be O's. Move, look, can't save y'all.
And I'm smoking.
Shy K Mans, who go by Spongy, replied back saying, y'all don't even post RP Benji no more. Y'all forgot about boy.
Hold on.
Like, D, you only tough on the net.
Y'all niggas don't even post RP Benji no more. Y'all forgot about boy. Lil D, you only tough on the internet. Raider Ratty Grave, you never did nothing in your life, boy. And niggas got videos slapping you up and down, could never be me. Hey, bro, I feel like if that's happening, if you getting, you feel me, handled like a female and stuff like that, why is you really selling out if you ain't really about that for real? Well, let's
Ratty
get back
Grave,
into it.
Ratty Grave, you never did none of your life. And he's got videos slapping you up. It could never be me.
They could never have a video slapping me up and down, but...
Then he posted a throwback video, a D-Play for Keeps. He wrote on top of the video saying, he's been bullying you your whole life.
Nah, he came with evidence too, bro.
Another one is Shy K Mans, who go by J Rilla, made a post on shots at the OYs. He posted a video of him smoking with a song by Shaw G's, this and Nadio Summer in the background. Then I guess some of them started dissing E-Dot, so a D-Play for Keeps posted on his IG and wrote, y'all not smoking on Dot, he made y'all. Shy K Mans J Rilla posted after that saying, y'all can hide his media. I'm really on that. You catch up the traffic.
That's what I'm saying. They be all on the media.
I'm smoking
when
magic,
really
Benji.
Doing something, man. You feel me? In real life, when they see each other.
Then D-Play for Keeps posted a throwback of him, Ida, and Benji. And on top, he wrote, you mentioned my brothers, you can't take it back. We catch. He going with rap. Long live E-Roy. Long live J Benji. So yeah, man. Let me know what y'all think about the situation down in the comments. And that's all I got for y'all today. Y'all stay safe. Don't forget to like and sub if you enjoyed the video.
Hey, it's crazy though. Like, I feel like it's no need for all the internet stuff. Like, if y'all really claiming what y'all about and stuff like that, a lot of them, they do be what they, you feel me? Do be what they be talking about. They know what they be talking about. They really do be on it. You feel me? But it's like some of y'all really just on the internet saying stuff but really not doing nothing for real. I feel like, come on now, do better than that. But you feel me? With that being said, comment down below what else y'all want to see on the channel. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe. I'm on the way to 10k, and I'll see y'all in another video.